Hello, everyone, and welcome to Chicago for tonight's basketball game presented to you by EA Sports. The players have finished warming up, and we're ready for tonight's game between the Chicago Bulls and the Dallas Mavericks. Now, here's the lineup for both teams.
Welcome to Chicago, Illinois, and tonight's game featuring the Dallas Mavericks and the Chicago Bulls. Number 23. John
Harper.
Sean Bradley. Number 23. Robert Pack. Number 23. To number 9, Ron Harper. That's his first personal team foul, number 2. Into the game for the Dallas Mavericks. Number 4, Michael Finley. Number 43, Terry Davis. Terry Davis. Rodman, for two. the assist to Ron Harper. Into the game for the Dallas Mavericks, number 20. Gold medal. 2 points awarded for Chicago. To the line, number 0, Randy Brown. One minute left in the first quarter. Out of bounds, Bulls ball. Michael Finley. Steve Kerr for three. The assist to Randy Brown. Sean Bradley.
So that wraps up the first quarter. Let's take a look at the game stats.
Fred Roberts. That's his second personal. Team foul number one. To the line for one. Bill Winnington. Scottie Pippen. The assist to number 23. Into the game for the Bulls, number 6, and number 7, Toni Kukoc. Oliver Miller. Dallas foul to number 14, Robert Pack. That's his first personal. Team foul, number 2. Number 6. Personal team foul number 3 to the line for Dallas, number 14, Robert Pack. passes to Toni Kukoc. Davis.
Thank you.
Lightning. For two. For the Mavericks. Kerr for three. Mavericks five to number four, Michael Finley. That's his second personal. They are now in the penalty. To the line, number 91, Dennis Rodman.
So that wraps up the second quarter. Let's take a look at the game stats. Here are the key players.
Defensive foul to number 91, Dennis Rodman. That's his first personal. Team foul number one. To the line, number 24, Fred Roberts. Number 23. Ron Harper. Robert Pack. Number 23, for three. Luc Longley. Three. Roberts. Third personal, team foul number one. AC Green, 4-3. Scotty Pippen! to number 45, Sean Bradley. That's his second personal team foul, number 2, into the game for the Mavericks. Number 20 and number 52, Samaki Walker, to the line, Chicago. Number 23.
Hit!
Finley. Oliver Miller. Defensive foul to number 30, Oliver Miller. That's his first personal. Team foul, number 4. Scotty Pippen for 3.
And that's it for this third quarter. Here's a look at the stats through the third quarter.
Dennis Rodman. That's his second personal. Team foul, number 2. Into the game for the Mavericks. Number 4. Michael Finley. Luc Longley. Finley. Out of bounds. for three.
Into the future.
Toni Kukoc. Into the game for the Dallas Mavericks. Number 20, number 31, Ed O'Bannon. Into the game for the Chicago Bulls. Number 25, Steve Kerr. And number 34, Bill Wellington. AC 3, 4-3. Into the game for the Dallas Mavericks, number 43, Terry Davis. AC Green, 4-3. 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. Number 23, for three. Toni Kukoc. Into the game for the Chicago Bulls. Number 9, Ron Harper. And number 33, Scottie Pippen. Into the game for the Mavericks. Number 14, Robert Pack. Number 24, Fred Roberts. Bulls for two. The assist to Toni Kukoc. AC Green, 4-3. 1 minute remaining in the fourth quarter. Ron Harper. Thank you. Dallas, 4-3. Timeout. Chicago, into the game for the Chicago Bulls. Number 91, Dennis Rodman. And number 13, Luc Longley.
And so that's it for the game. The Chicago Bulls have prevailed by defeating the Dallas Mavericks. Here's how the numbers break down. Let's take a look at tonight's EA Sports Player of the Game.